In Concordia Parish, police still investigating a bomb threat at Ferriday High and Lower Elementary School. On Tuesday, deputies say a threat was made on Facebook saying a bomb would go off at 9:15 in the morning. Multiple agencies responded, including the fire department and state police. Students from both schools were evacuated and taken to the junior high. After searching, nothing was found. Whomever's responsible could face up to 15 years in jail.